coaching, and my back is the soccer ball. It all started with my cousins. I started playing soccer with them. Since then, I started developing a passion for soccer. Just having the feeling of having a ball on your feet and dribbling from one place to another, it can be the most exciting and stressful thing that can happen just some seconds. And just hearing like the rest of the team screaming goal can be the most like exciting thing that can have in each soccer game. The soccer ball represents many things and cultures around the world, such as friendship and commitment, because soccer brings nations and countries together, as well as families and friends, just to enjoy a simple game. Each team has 10 players and a goalie. And besides the rest of the people that stays on the bench, they are allowed to have 3 changes. Soccer is not easy, especially when you're playing with people that doesn't like you. And you have to leave behind like all the difference to be like a perform better as a team. By learning more about the soccer ball, you will have a better understanding of the soccer culture. First, I discussed the soccer ball, how it represents the soccer culture. Then I will discuss how I identify with both the culture and the soccer ball. The soccer ball represents diversity, because now the soccer balls come in different like sizes and shapes. There's from size 2 to size 5. Size 2 is usually to promote the soccer balls, and size 3 to 5 are to, depending on the age of the player, they are used. Soccer started many years ago, where the Egyptians and Chinese were always fighting on who started soccer, and I always told them soccer was like developed in Mexico. And special events such as the World Cup or the Olympics, there are special balls used for those events. I just discussed how the ball represents the culture, and I will discuss how I identify with this culture. I started playing soccer when I was around 8 years and to my junior year of high school. Soccer was not easy, especially when some of my friends and family didn't support me. But my parents actually did, my friends not, because they said soccer was for guys and not for girls. And I always had like sports that I have like had more action. So like it wasn't easy. When I told them that I wanted to join a actual soccer team, they were laughing and said, "Oh no, you're too short. You have no condition for that." So like it wasn't easy. Then they actually showed up when I started playing soccer. Each game is like a new beginning where I can like free from everything and just focus on soccer and forget about my problems. Also, I can like improve my skills in each game and everything. Now that I have talked about the soccer culture, you guys will have a better understanding of how important soccer is to me and how it represents my culture. First, I discussed how the soccer ball works as a main object and how it represents my culture. Then, sharing like this passion with my dear friends helped me a lot, because it makes me stronger when it comes to talk like, to other people, and you actually like learn something new in each game. It's not only about losing or winning, if not like taking something from each game, because now when you play against them again, you know, like, oh, they just, those girls just pull your hair, or instead of kicking the ball, they just kick you, and like things like that. So like it was like really cool every game. And as my coach said, play each game as it was your last one, because you never know when you will stop playing. And it's true, because since I hurt my knee, like I haven't played soccer like I used to.